All right. All right, we're rebuilding. All right, where were we? We got to protect our tech tree this time a little more carefully. Should give me plenty of observers, even if they destroy that. Okay, you are going to follow him so that wherever he goes, he has vision. All right, let's get our first carrier going. And then we got to work on getting an arbiter tribunal up. All right. All right. Put this on patrol. You jerk. That red goop really messes up. Two ARB, one's going to be following the fleet, or at least that carrier. That carrier is now very vulnerable. Let's put up a battery or two. Because instead of having basically 450 hit points, it only has 155, thanks to that poison. Okay. This time I'll let them get at my tech tree. jerks. They're hiding somewhere in there, huh? Okay, now he's got a cloaker following him around. Now we just need to make a nexus over here and protect it. Alright, it's going to be a permanent patrol, I think, because he's damaged. He'll make a decent defense. But as for my expeditionary fleet, he'll be damaged like that, so. Okay, so he's going to be the fleet. We'll get some observer following him around. All right, so before I build the Nexus, I want to have some defenses set up. Aside from just him, we need some air defenses. Alright, so we got the teleport ability. Let's get our shields up to snuff.
You have not enough
Oh. Come on, farm them minerals. Yeah, air armor is basically useless when they're damaged like that, because they have to get through the shields before they hit the armor, and with only a few points in hit points, he's not gonna last long. Okay. So, can't build a nexus here yet. I need 400 minerals. Should I put it over here first? Because gas is going to be a problem. $400 for a Nexus. Let's get out of there before the defiler walks in and tries to poison everybody. You opened up the second gas just about the right time, too. Well, at least while I'm waiting, he can mine those crystals a bit. I think we got one extra here. See, if we have any of them that have to turn around crystal, then we've got more than we need. Alright, we got half being followed around Arbiter and a set him patrolling that little gap there. Alright, let me save the game where we're at in case something goes terrible. Alright. Mine's out. I can send two of them back to the other side. Be pretty soon. And those two, as soon as that disappears, can go over and okay, almost done. So close. All right. I don't know what they thought they were going to accomplish with those. Anti-ground units, a fleet of carriers. Okay, I need more. Got three more building. Okay, we got green goop on us, which makes us visible, so to the plateau. Oh, once. Recharge our shields. Oh. All right. Where's my other, Arbiter? Did they kill my Arbiter? I think they killed my Arbiter. All right. All you guys, get over here and get to work. See, this is the emergency Arbiter. This is the first. So I need another one. Might as well. For the fleet. Okay, that'll finish up my fleet. And then I can start making ground unit. Actually, I can start making them now, since I've got the, these are already in production. Yeah, see if I can... I can hit 2 and then just hit R and then immediately recall a fleet if it gets in trouble. And then I can do the same for with 3, depending on where I want to send them. Speaking of where I want to send them, let's put some batteries over here, too. So either place can repair the fleet. Shields... He must feel so proud of himself. He's killed a cannon. Oh, is that my phone ringing? All right. All right, now then, where are we? Oh, I'm under the cloaking field. There should be an arbiter following those guys around now. Unless it immediately got killed. Oh, there it is. Why he's not following the fleet, I don't know. Why, looky there. And my fleet is now complete. All right, we need a shuttle, and we'll send it over there, because if we're going to put a nexus up there and get those crystals, which we don't really need to do, I mean, do we really need to make pylons? Okay, so... Unfortunately, you can't just hold shift down and repeatedly click. You can only tell him to do one thing at a time. Oh, we got a shuttle. All right, let's go recharge our shields. All right, so we're at the enemy's production. Oh, we've almost got there. There's our target. Oh, we lost an interceptor. Wow. Must be another one over there, huh? Yep. There's target number two. He's the only ground unit in there, so I'll just have to make sure. Just clear all the buildings. Okay. Ta-da!
All I have left is to see this through. The Zerg have taken everything from me. My home, my family, my friends. I know that nothing I do can bring those things back. But all this time, I just sit on my hands and wait for the end. I want a piece of them, all right. I'm in.
Then let our actions speak for us. For Adun. For Ire.
Okay, now. This is the only mission of its kind in the game.
Too late to you, but the Conclave has witnessed your defeat of the Cerebrate. They know now that they cannot deny the necessity or the valiancy of your actions. We sought to punish you, while it was we who were in error.
You've not enough
you
minerals.
Represent what is greatest in us all, and all our hopes go with you. Taro Adun, brave sons of Ar.
Wow. Does that mean they're gonna send some backup for us?
Okay. We got tech trees to build. Since this is technically the Protoss mission, I'm going to use the Terrans primarily for mining.
I'm waiting. So be it.
Here to go, sir.
Your orders.
I mean, I'll set up Terran defenses, but beyond that... Let's see. What do we got? Just basic stuff. We got an engineering bay already. We do need that for some tanks, so... And unfortunately, this is not StarCraft 2. So we do not get medics. A fully upgraded battleship. This one's a battleship. Oh, we are needing some gas, huh? Once we get the Terran defenses stabilized, all right, tech tree. We need a gateway. Now, I could theoretically build both tech trees up to the max. But I prefer to let the Protoss as their final hurrah. Okay, so we can... Tanks. And that's all we really need for defenses is tanks and marines. Just gonna make a wall of All right. And they're gonna send some around the back too, so gonna need to put a bunker over here. All right, let's get on our tech tree over here. Mm-hmm. At least I can see the Protoss numbers. The Twitch overlay is still ones, but... Alright, I want to put a couple of turrets over there. Okay, now, back to Protoss, Stargate, and this is going to look like a very familiar build here. Going to be doing more or less the exact same thing we did before. We can do a little scouting with Rayner, but at least we can repair him this time. stay near the cliff, and if he attacked from this side, he can go this way. If he attacked from this side, he can go the other way. And if he's attacked by air, he just runs back to home to mommy. let's see, we need a fleet beacon. And an arbiter tribunal. Repairs going. Okay. I really should keep Rainer on a hotkey. We'll put him on hotkey number 5. Gotta keep track of him. Don't lose Rainer. In more ways than one. Also need to look for expansion spots, but
you have not enough minerals.
Anytime you're ready, this should be good. Oh
Once we get the arbiters built, require more gas, huh? Like I said, go to Taco Bell, man. You'll have plenty of gas. Speaking of gas, there's a geyser. Whoops. Like I said, be near a cliff. Set him on a list of waypoints there to reveal some more of the map. But I do want to try to keep an eye on him as he moves, because though he has 850 hull points maximum. Let's give him an observer to follow him around. And here's the start of our fleet. Oh, he's my only air unit. Get back here, Raynor. Okay.
Yes, sir. Move it.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Yes, sir.
All right. Let's get the Ganthrothor over there, shall we?
Of course.
That way we'll have both of our, named units together. Oops. Let's get one of these going. All right, we got our whole tech tree. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. We absolutely do not want to have the Ganthrothor run into all those scourges. Those scourges could have, like, just killed it. And as a named unit, it can't go down or we lose. Fortunately, I think they were following one of the interceptors and not the main ship. All right, so did the
anytime you're ready.
Yeah, the SCV got killed. Oh, he parasited it. You jerk. Well, that's gonna suck. Having the Gantrothor parasited. Means no matter where he and Jimmy go, the enemy will know. They nuked the SCV, huh? I need to slip a probe up there. Make a battery to recharge the shields. Speaking of batteries, okay, this is not good.
Jacked up and good to go.
Oh, you jerks. And he did it to the SCV again.
Right away, sir.
This is Jimmy. Sounds fun. Right on. We are under attack.
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Okay, you guys are gonna get it now. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wonderful. Sticking parasites on my observer. Okay, now then.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Standing by. Let's move. Go, go, go. Brainer here.
Yes, Executor.
They keep killing my SCVs. Put some turrets out. Maybe they'll go after those first, huh? three more carriers. We'll do the trick. Well, Zeratul, you failed me. Well, I guess I'll end the stream here because I'm going to have to redo this entire mission from scratch and it's getting late, so gotta watch Zeratul. He's just too sneaky for his own good, you know. he sneaks around and he gets caught and that was a lot of Ultralisks. They must have built that army up very carefully with the Overlord transport or something, because it was between the secondary base and the main base, and there's no ramps there. So they had to have sent those guys up one and two at a time, because I think an Overlord can only carry two of those, so... All right, well, you guys have a good evening.